We're doing this. We're doing this. I've been fatigued. Oh shit, Tali. That's no bueno. No, we're not good. You're like dead. Okay, now we can sneak up on him and take one out at a time. If I can see. Where the fuck are they? They're all just... I was hoping they would chase after us. We chase them back into a choke point and ambush position, but... I think that's the fucker dead. Oh, it's not. Unless there's more than one. Right, hold on now. What is this green? So Tali's green. Is she, like, poisoned or something? Because it looks like she's losing ticks of health. Very slowly. Okay, we know there's another one of those crawler guys out there. How am I supposed to hit this fucking guy if he's... There we go. Ow. There's a ton of them jumping around. These guys are cheeks. Fuck. I think that's him there. Keep it calm. He's stuck. Not aware that I'm trying to kill. Is that a dead ragdoll I'm shooting at? Okay, I'll just shoot it where these guys are. No, there is something totally over there. No, that one I was shooting at is probably dead. It looks like he's holding up a gun though, doesn't it? Well, I guess we'll find out when he jumps me. Shields. Alright, Rex, do you have anything special? No. See, I have it set to where it's auto, so they just do it themselves rather than me picking for them. Therefore, sometimes I might be able to get a better use out of it if I was doing it myself, but I know for a fact I will just forget to use them. What an asshole. That serves you right. Alright, Rex, where are you at? Come on, bud. Oh, he's back. I guess he's back because combat's over. Tali's still green. Should I be worried about that? I feel like she's losing health. I don't know what that is. Let me see. Maybe it tells me somewhere. Oh, how good for me. It doesn't tell me. Maybe on the squad screen? She's got 68 health. Is she losing health? Tick, 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 tick. She's still at 68. Alright, I don't know. Maybe it's something of hers, an ability that I unlocked for her, or possibly she's been fucked by somebody. And I'm just not aware of what's going on. Checking the area, see if there's anything of value to me. Seems to be a couple. This just leads over to death. So I don't think we need to invest in any of that right now. Perhaps at a later date. We are going into the depths. Oh, yeah, this looks real fun. Oh, fuck this. I would not walk in here, especially down at an angle. Ugh. There's, like, no steps. There's no railing to hold on to. What happens if you slip? What happens if I trip over this and smash my face and just grind it down these... Holy shit! Whoa, watch out! I don't have my sniper rifle equipped. Ow! Shit nuggets. It's an ion containment cell. I don't need to shoot that. For now. Yeah, see, now that I've healed her, she's lost the green. It's not easy being green. It's not easy being dead.
It looks like this cavern formed around the ruin after it was built.
This goes down. What does this go to? This cavern was formed around the ruin. So these are the Prothean ruins here, huh? Alright, I see. So this door is shut. Do not kill me if I touch it. Okay. I just needed to test to make sure. I don't need it to be like, he's gonna love it when I tell this story. So before my computer died, we were, Dingleberry and I were playing Borderlands 2, and there's a particular mission where you have to pass through basically a death wall. And you're specifically told not to walk through it because you will die. But he was busy typing on his phone, or texting on his phone. So when we got to the door, he rolled right through it and fell over and ragdolled onto the ground. And I could not stop laughing. It was the most hilarious thing I had seen in our session that day. Oh my god. I would show it on YouTube if I had access to my PC. Alright. Oh, hello. Oh yes, I will take that, thank you. What the fuck is this shit? Okay, one of them's green. Holy fucking hell, I was not
expecting. Sterile white. Protheans sure build things homey.
I don't know if I like sterile white. Like how he uses sterile white. I guess that means we can't go back up. Nope, because there's no jump key. Alright, I'm just going to be at the ready this time.
Hello? Could somebody help me? Please?
What?
Can you hear me out there? I'm trapped, I need help!
Are you okay? What happened to you?
Listen, this thing I'm in is a Prothean security device. I cannot move, so I need you to get me out of it, alright?
You cannot move, but you can still move your eyes, you can twitch your head. You can, and this is not a thing I'm saying about Mass Effect. I'm literally talking. You see it in movies, too, when they get stuck in some field. They can still move their head, just not their arms or their legs. They can't get free. We'll find a way to free investigate. Let's see.
Your mother is working with Saren. Whose side are you on?
What? I am not on anybody's side. I may be Benizia's daughter, but I'm nothing like her. I have not spoken to her in years. Please, just get me out of here.
How'd you end up in there?
I was exploring the ruins when the Geth showed up, so I hid in here. Can you believe that? Geth beyond the veil! I activated the tower's defenses. I knew the barrier curtains would keep them out. When I turned it on, I must have hit something I wasn't supposed to. I was trapped in here. You must get me out, please.
Oh, how lucky is she that we are here right now? Because she would be stuck in there until all of her innards turn away to dust.
We'll find some way to help you.
There is a control in here that should deactivate this thing. You'll have to find some way past the barrier curtain. That's the tricky part. The defenses cannot be shut off from the outside. I don't know how you'll get in here. Be careful. There is a Krogan with the Geth. They have been trying different ways to get past the barrier.
What? There's a Krogan with the Geth?
No sense standing around.
Okay. Things are gonna get interesting. I thought I heard. Well, I do. Jammed! Ah, you fuckers. Area not clear of enemies. Keep on the move. Just keep moving. Don't get hit by the fucking red beam of death.
Think we got him, Commander.
Yeah, I know. I'm just searching around. I'm just looking. Aha. See what I mean? Anti-personnel rounds, armor-piercing rounds, all good stuff. And we have leveled up from that, somehow. Guess you earn XP from unlocking shit. We've broken 10,000, guys. We've broken 10,000. Holy nuts, we went down pretty far. Oops. Okay, we've got 4 points. We must have leveled up twice. I don't remember leveling up the other time. But it might have been during that fight with the jumpy guys. Alright. Your pistols, your shotguns. Let's go one at a time here so I don't get distracted. 4. Assault training increases damage. Fitness increases health. I like the idea of it. I mean, because that's a big health increase. That's not just a tiny one. That requires... What was the creepy-ass sound I just heard? And then, of course, got to kick in that music. Just make me feel even more uneasy. Increase health by 10%. Regenerates 4.5 health per second. Oh, I haven't tried assassination yet. Alright, here's what I'm going to do. Oh, shit. Alright, there's a lot to pick and choose from here. So I'm going to distribute really, really balanced. I'm going to put 1 into first aid. I'm going to put 1 into assault training, 1 into soldier, and then I'm going to put 1 into 1 into Spectre training. All right, Rex, what have you got for us? Assault rifles? No, shotguns. Could have Master Carnage if I wanted you to. Yeah, you want to regen, you want some extreme melee damage, and increases resistance to physics forces by 50%. I'm just going to go ahead and max you out on that for right now. I don't know if you get more of these later or not, but well, here you go. You've got all of your things. Stasis? Barrier? Yeah, that would be useful. Of course, fitness would be good, too. Especially for someone of your liking who, you know, is going to take a lot of the brute force and dish out a lot of the brute force. Increases damage reduction by 18%. I'll put one into... I'll put one into fitness. No, I'll put two into fitness. Alright, and how about you? Hey, having two people with first aid I don't think would be too bad, but she needs to focus on this stuff here. Use description skill on hard objects. Okay, I'm going to... So now we should be able to hack... If she's with me, we should be able to... Not hack, but we should be able to decrypt and mess around with anything. If I'm not mistaken. Alright, and since we're fighting a lot of Geth here, I'm going to give her the hacking ability, just the basic one. Temporarily drives robotic enemies berserk, so they will attack anything nearby, including their former allies. And she's not using pistols at the moment, but I think I've been having her use shotguns. She needs health, but she doesn't have access to, like, fitness or anything. Is there anything that increases her health? No, just her shield capacity. Fuck. I guess that's the only thing I can do to keep her survivability up is to increase her shields. I'm gonna put a point into that. Right, hold on a minute, I want to look here, I want to see, do I have any pistols? We do have some pistols. Alright, let me switch back to her and see. Okay, accuracy rating goes down barely, but damage goes up, so does shots before overheat. I'm going to switch her to that. Wait, did her other pistol have, no, okay. Now, let's see, heat sink. Anything that does good against, that's organic, synthetics. 25% damage against synthetics. I'm going to save that. That's organics, radioactive, shield bypass. Maybe I could give her a shield bypass, but then her damage will be really fucked. That way I was just going to say we'd have an increase, so there'd be somebody chipping away at their internal health while we knock down their shields. I guess we can try it. It doesn't hurt to try, because we can always take it off if we notice that she's doing really crap. And I don't know if I want to put anything on here right now. Heat sink? I mean, I guess we could, but do pistols really overheat really fast? I guess why not? Shove it on there. Because, I mean, you'd think with decreased damage, even though she's bypassing shields, maybe she needs to pull the trigger a few more times to get more stuff done. Alright, let's see. Mining laser control. Shit, not this crap. What? Whoops. Hold on a minute. Oh, right. I forgot I could do the same one again. I think I did it. Okay, we have just opened up a hole. Thank you, Mr. Laser. Please don't turn back on as we're walking down here. That would be messy. Oh my goodness, we are inside some crazy fucking looking thing. Oh my.
I'm right here.
Is this a door? No, there's nothing connected over there. It looks like we have to interact with these things here. Oh, wait! Oh, you fucking idiot.
Oh, how did you get in here? I didn't think there was any way past the barrier.
Well, we found a way. We also have an interesting view from back here.
We have to get you out of here before more Geth arrive.
Yes, you're right. I've seen enough of them to last a lifetime. That button should shut down my containment field.
That Buton. I hope you know what you're doing. I don't want to turn you into a pile of blue mush. Hello?
Any idea how we get out of this place?
There is an elevator back in the center of the tower. At least I think it's an elevator. It should take us out of here. Come on! I still cannot believe all this. Why would the Geth come after me? Do you think Benezia's involved?
Seren's looking for the conduit. You're a Prothean expert. He probably wants you to help him find it.
The conduit? But I don't know...
Oh, great. Do we have company?
What the hell was that?
These ruins are not stable. That mining laser must have triggered a seismic event.
Oh yeah, we are kind of on like a volcanic
we
planet.
We have to hurry. The whole place is caving in.
Joker, get the Normandy airborne and lock in on my signal. On the double, mister.
Aye, aye, Commander. Secure and away.
Yes.
ETA 8 minutes.
8 minutes?
He needs to move faster.
If I die in here, I'll kill him.
That's not how it works, Rex. Ah, shit. We all need to get out of here. It's no time for arguments.
Brenda, or don't. That would be more fun.
In case you didn't notice, this place is falling apart.
Exhilarating, isn't it? Thanks for getting rid of those energy fields for us. Hand the doctor over.
Whatever it is you want, you are not getting it from me.
Is this really the time?
The atmosphere is perfect for our life and death struggle. Kill him. Spare the Asari if you can. If not, doesn't matter.
I am not ready for this. Everybody just stay calm. What the hell are you doing here? Come on, Tali, we need you back. I know this is not the time to be fighting. I think she died the moment she stood back up. Oh, here's Mr. Asshole. Oh, I don't want to get caught in the way and right next to him. Oh, it's Krogan versus Krogan! Oh, it's Krogan versus me! Ah! Alright, it's fine. Just gonna go for a little heal here. He's still behind me, isn't he? Oh my god, this is not good. Oh, I'm fucked. I'm so fucked. No! He stabbed me in the ass! And then of course the guy with the red beam decided to kill me. Oh god, I don't know how far back our last save was. All the way back there. But there was an autosave.
I cannot believe all this. Why would the Geth come after me? Do you think Venezia's involved?
I don't know.
Seren's looking for the conduit. You're a Prothean expert. He probably wants you to help him find it.
The conduit? But I don't know.
Okay, we need to, like, focus our frickin' fire on the Krogan ass.
What the hell was that?
These ruins are not stable. That mining laser must have triggered a seismic event. We have to hurry. The whole place is caving in.
Joker, get the Normandy airborne and lock in on my signal. On the double, mister.
Aye, aye, Commander. Secure and away. ETA 8 minutes.
He needs to move faster.
If I die in here, I'll kill him.
Oh, I hope everybody's ready.
In case you didn't notice, this place is falling apart.
Exhilarating, isn't it? Thanks for getting rid of those energy fields for us. Hand the doctor over.
Whatever it is you want, you are not getting it from me.
Is this really the time?
The atmosphere is perfect for our life and death struggle. Kill them. Spare the Asari if you can. If not, doesn't matter.
Ah! They don't let you save in combat! I need everybody to not fall over like a twat! Excuse me? Who's been fucking me? Oh, I can't move. Okay. Everybody stay fine. Everybody stay fine. Everybody's fine. Ow. Except maybe me. Trying to take down the little guys. Alright, we're doing much better this time. Okay. Alright, focus fire on the battle fuck over there. Alright, where the hell is he? Everybody's doing great. We just don't want to get close to them. No, that's W, not S. Alright, this way. The only problem is he regens. We can't let him sit there every time we do damage to him. Ow. There's an asshole over here. This is the asshole that killed me. Fucking Geth sniper, get your ass out of here. Break his shields down. No. Okay, now's where we gotta just get in there and fuck him up before he fucks all of us up. Oh. What the hell? He's regenning. Fuck him. Quick. Fuck him. Come on, Rex. Oh. Holy shit, that was close. There's the Normandy. Oh. Okay.
Too close, Commander.
No
Ten
shit.
More seconds, we would have been swimming in molten sulfur. The Normandy isn't equipped to land in exploding volcanoes. They tend to fry our sensors and melt our hull.
Smartass.
Just for future reference.
We almost died out there, and your pilot is making jokes?
Hey, I'd prefer it that way.
Joker pulled our asses out of there. I think he's earned the right to a few bad jokes.
I see. It must be a human thing. I don't have a lot of experience dealing with your species, Commander.
I can help with
but
that.
But I am grateful to you. You saved my life back there, and not just from the volcano. Those Geth would have killed me or dragged me off to Saren.
What did Saren want with you? Do you know something about the conduit?
Only that it was somehow connected to the Prothean extinction. That is my real area of expertise. I have spent the past 50 years trying to figure out what happened to them.
50 years?
How old are you exactly?
I hate to admit it, but I am only 106.
Damn!
What?!
I hope I look that good when I'm your age.
A century may seem like a long time to a short-lived species like yours,
but among the Asari, I am barely considered more than a child. That is why my research has not received the attention it deserves. Because of my youth, other Asari scholars tend to dismiss my theories on what happened to the Protheans.
She's pretty stunning for a 106-year-old.
I've got my own theory on why the Protheans disappeared.
With all due respect, Commander, I have heard every theory out there. The problem is finding evidence to support them. The Protheans left remarkably little behind. It is almost as if someone did not want the mystery solved. It is like someone came along after the Protheans were gone and cleansed the galaxy of clues. But here is the incredible part. According to my findings, the Protheans were not the first galactic civilization to mysteriously vanish. This cycle began long before them.
Where'd you come up with this theory? I thought there wasn't any evidence.
I have been working on this for 50 years. I have tracked down every scrap and shred of evidence. Eventually, subtle patterns start to emerge. Patterns that hint at the truth. It is difficult to explain to someone else. I cannot point to one specific thing to prove my case. It is more a feeling derived from a half century of dedicated research. But I know I'm right, and eventually I will be able to prove it. There were other civilizations before the Protheans. This cycle has repeated itself many times over.
If the Protheans weren't the first, then who was?
I don't know. There is barely any evidence on the Protheans, even less on those who came before them. I cannot prove my theory, but I know I am right. The galaxy is built on a cycle of extinction. Each time a great civilization rises up, it is suddenly and violently cast down. Only ruins survive. The Protheans rose up from a single world until their empire spanned the entire galaxy. Yet even they climbed to the top on the remains of those who came before. Their greatest achievements, the mass relays and the citadel, are based on the technology of those who came before them. And then, like all the other forgotten civilizations throughout galactic history, the Protheans disappeared. I have dedicated my life to figuring out why.
They were wiped out by a race of sentient machines. The Reapers.
The Reapers? But I have never heard of... How do you know this? What evidence do you have?
There was a damaged Prothean beacon on Eden Prime. It burned a vision into my brain. I'm still trying to sort out what it all means.
Visions? Yes, that makes sense. The beacons were designed to transmit information directly into the mind of the user.
Oh.
Finding one that still works is extremely rare. No wonder the Geth attacked Eden Prime. The chance to acquire a working beacon, even a badly damaged one, is worth almost any risk. But the beacons were only programmed to interact with Prothean physiology. Whatever information you received would have been confused, unclear. I am amazed you were able to make sense of it at all. A lesser mind would have been utterly destroyed by the process. You must be remarkably strong-willed, Commander.
Okay, this isn't helping us find Saren or the Conduit.
Of course, you're right. I am sorry, my scientific curiosity got the better of me. Unfortunately, I do not have any information that could help you find the Conduit, or Saren.
I don't know why Saren wanted you out of the picture, but I think we'll be a lot better off if we bring you along.
Thank you, Commander. Saren might come after me again. I cannot think of anywhere safer than here on your ship. And my knowledge of the Protheans might be useful later on.
And her biotics will come in handy when the fighting starts.
Good to have you on the team, Liara.
Thank you, Commander. I am very grateful. Oh, I am afraid I am feeling a bit lightheaded.
When was the last time you ate, or slept? Dr. Chakwa should take a look at you.
It is probably just mental exhaustion, coupled with the shock of discovering the Prothean's true fate. I need some time to process all this. Still, it could not hurt to be examined by a medical professional. It will give me the chance to think things over. Are we finished here, Commander?
We can talk again after you've seen the doctor. The rest of you, dismissed.
Mission reports are filed, Commander. You want me to patch you through to the Council?
Patch him through, Joker.
Setting up the link now, Commander.
We've received your report, Commander. I understand Dr. Tassoni is on the Normandy.
I assume you're taking the necessary security precautions.
Liara's on our side. The Geth were trying to kill her.
Benezia would never allow Saren to kill her daughter.
Maybe she doesn't know.
Or maybe we don't know her. We never expected she could become a traitor.
At least the mission was a success.
Apart from the utter destruction of a major Prothean ruin. Was that really necessary?